Can you believe the drama has been around for 65 years? That's longer than the entire cast has been alive. We'll be taking you through a journey of the last 65 years of drama going on, from the first production of Bishop's Candlesticks to our most recent production of Mary Poppins. We hope you enjoy the journey. Theater has always been a big part of the world, from its origins in ancient civilizations to Shakespeare's folk theater to modern day. Theater has always been around. As Arthur Miller once said, the theater is so endlessly fascinating because it's so accidental. It's so much like life. When Linda O'Malley decided to create the drama, he chose a show that was very popular in the 1950s. This show is spun off of Victor Hugo's historical novel, Les Miserables, and this play is one of the most iconic musicals of all time. The Bishop's Candlestick is a one-act play of a convict on the run who happens upon the small home of a humble bishop and his sister. He changes his ways with the help of the bishop from a lowly convict to a God-fearing man. Here is an excerpt from the Bishop's Candlestick.